Hey, what's up, you guys? I pray that you guys are continuing to persevere as always. Hey, quick persevering nugget for today is better results comes with new change. You see, when you're looking for better results, then you have to be willing to change. If you're not willing to change, you get the same results. It's kind of simple as that, you guys. And so change is important. We must recognize change and what change does. Even the word of God tells for us to change. Except a man be born again, he can't see the kingdom of God. So in order to be born again, it must be a new change. If you want to see better results, be open to do some things new in your life. Turn some things around. Ask God to help you guys, because you can't do this thing without him. Stop trying to, stop trying to, you know, make these goals and write these goals down and say what you're going to do and you're tired of this and you're tired of that, but you don't incorporate him. God gives you the strength to do the things that even you desire to do. And so if we're going to experience better results, you guys, there must be a major shift, a major change in our life. And so the better results come when you're willing to change. It starts today. That starts today. You know, tomorrow is gone. Yesterday is gone. And tomorrow, we don't know what's going to happen, but we have today. So ask God to grant you the daily bread that you need today in order to change. Because when you are willing to change, greater results come your way. All right? Let's go get it today, you guys. Keep persevering, because great things happen when you do. You guys be blessed, man. You know, I'll talk to you soon.